Hi, my name is Anush. I'd like to welcome you to the Birthright Armenia website. We're really glad that you're considering joining the long list of people who have volunteered in Armenia over the last several years, each of whom walked away with personally enriching experiences to last a lifetime. Birthright Armenia is a unique organization which offers an amazing set of benefits and services. I know because I was one of Birthright Armenia's first volunteers when the program first began, and I'd like to see you become one of its latest. This short video is meant to help you see how it all works. Our website is full of all the information you need to start your journey, but this video will cover some of the main points that may interest you as a prospective volunteer. Our volunteers come to Armenia for a period of 2 months up to 1 year, from any country, at any time. What makes our program unique and exciting is that we offer our services essentially free of charge. You pay no application fee, no enrollment fee, and no participation fee. And to top it off, Birthright Armenia will reimburse your airfare. Hard to believe? Well, it's true. In exchange, you promise to fulfill a volunteer internship or volunteer experience, either in a professional setting or community service, or a combination to suit your preferences. In addition, Birthright Armenia offers Armenian language classes, an educational lecture series, Havoks with local youth, and an exciting schedule of weekly excursions. Not to mention, a very rewarding part of the program is the homestay family arrangements for living. This is not mandatory, but everyone who has stayed with our pre-selected families ends up cherishing the experience. So there you have it. Interested to find out more? Now I'm going to tell you a little bit about the application process. First of all, you need to know that Birthright Armenia works with a number of partner organizations that specifically set up your volunteer place of work, or your internship. We call them our sponsored internship organizations, and the entire list is shown in the What You Do section of the website. Each volunteer must select one of these organizations as the first step. Some of them are local to Armenia, like the Armenia Tree Project or the International Center for Human Development. Some are diasporan, like the Diaspora Armenian Connection or the Land and Culture Organization. And then there's the Armenian Volunteer Corps, of which I was a volunteer. The Armenian Volunteer Corps has hundreds of internship job site placements to satisfy the interest of individual volunteers. Remember that each sponsor organization has its own internship program, application process, and deadline. You must apply to them separately. Birthright Armenia has a separate and simple online application form which you can access in the What You Do section of the website. You can complete both applications at the same time. Once the sponsor organization accepts you officially, we will send you an acceptance notice from Birthright Armenia. It's pretty simple. There are several eligibility criteria that you must meet in order to be a Birthright Armenia participant and eligible for the travel fellowship. First, you must be between the ages of 20 and 32 with a high school diploma. Second, you must be of Armenian heritage, meaning at least one grandparent is Armenian. Third, if you were born in Armenia, you must show proof that you left Armenia before the age of 12. Additionally, you must fulfill a minimum of 8 weeks of volunteer service or internship work. During the summer months, that service and your stay must occur outside of the capital city of Yerevan. All of this information and additional participation requirements are detailed in the How It Works section of our website. We're sure that all of your questions can be answered by the information found on our site, but if you still have a lingering question that isn't answered to your satisfaction, our great staff is ready to assist you to find the information you need. Just contact them directly from our site. Remember, Birthright Armenia hosts volunteers during the entire year, so whatever your availability and seasonal preference, we're here for you. In Armenia, there's never a dull season. Congratulations on your interest in experiencing Armenia like never before. That's the first step. We look forward to having you join the Birthright Armenia family of volunteers in the near future.